Here's how to sort and customize your Apple Photo Views in iOS 26. Quick note, I'm using an iPhone 16 Pro running iOS 26 beta for this video. Open Photos, touch Library in the bottom left, touch the menu in the top right, touch Sort by Date Captured to keep your most recent photos at the bottom, or touch Sort by Recently Added to show what was recently imported at the bottom. If you want to easily get to the very top of your photos, touch in the very top of the screen and it will scroll to the very beginning. Touch the library icon in the bottom left to go back to where you were. If you swipe down, you can view all photos together or view by month and year. Tap the menu bar in the top right again and choose View Options. Here you can zoom in and out, change the aspect ratio of how photos are viewed, along with some other view options. Note that you can also zoom in and out by pinching two fingers together or apart. Subscribe for more tips and check the description below for full tutorials and links.